Morning guys, welcome to another trail. I'm walking the green trail guys today. Ooh. So guys, I went to the doctor and get a shot in my ass. And it was not funny. It was not. It hurt like hell. Yuck. Now I'm doing okay and I'm walking again, but it's hurting. So today guys, it's a day of freedom, liberty day, and everybody at 8 o'clock at night is gonna be 2 minutes quiet, completely quiet for the victims of the war. It's awesome. I like it. After 70 years, at least we can do. At least. Minimum. So do it, guys. 2 minutes silence. 8 o'clock tonight. It's beautiful today, guys. It's looks warm, but and again guys, awfully quiet here. After a little walk, I don't know, a kilometer or something, nobody's here. I'm all alone. So this week is vacation guys. It's, all children are free and everybody's doing funny stuff. Such as going to the zoo, and going to the forest and the beaches. So it's not so warm, guys. It's a little bit cold, but for walking it's very good. Love it. I think it's 12 degrees, guys. It's supposed to be 16 today, I hope. Ah, look at this guy. Amazing. What a beautiful day, guys. Again. So guys, did you see the vlog before this one? Oh, I love it. I went with my buddy Nathanael. That's the son of my best friend, Geert. I went to Schiphol Airport. And look at the runways and the airplanes and everything. He loved that stuff, so he's 8 years old now. I went with the car. Yeah, it's amazing. It's amazing. The smell on that that boy's face. Really love it. It was a good day. Very good day. Gonna do that much often. Love it. But look at this, guys. Wow, my daily walker guys, doing the green hike, the green arrows I will follow, not all the way. I will go walk a part that often is walked before. I walked it once before. It's a good trail. I love it. It's an old mountain bike trail. We have that a lot here. It's not been used, not officially used. So if I ran in a mountain biker, that's okay, but he's not supposed to ride that trail. So I'm gonna see, guys. I hope you like it. I like it so far already. It's a beautiful day, guys. It's freaking beautiful. So guys, I already walked the wrong way. So funny. It's okay. I will walk this little trail here to get back on the green trail. It's not the easy and the good way, I think, but a lot of hiking to do today, guys. But no water with me, but there's a water source on the way, so I will hope I make it. I will make it, of course. So beautiful, guys, look at this. You've been here before, I think once or twice. It's not an official trail, guys. Wow, guys, freaking amazing. Wow, guys, look at this. It's a new trail, guys. I've never walked here before. Amazing. I love it. I just found it. So it's along the green trail, guys. I don't know where. Maybe I will put it in the link below, guys, or show you now on the screen where it is. Or maybe I'll keep it a secret. That is also a good idea. Wow, guys, nice. I think the end is already near, guys. It's a little small trail here. I really don't know where I am. It's going further, guys. Woohoo! Very nice. It's going straight into the bushes again. Man, I love this. Almost all alone in the forest. Do, 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 do. spider web. Over a ridge, guys, here is straight down. So guys, this is not the secret trail I was talking about earlier on. This is a very different trail, guys. On the green hike, somewhere deep in the forest, there is a tree with purple flowers under it, and there's the trail, guys. The secret green trail. Wow, look at this. Wow, guys, look at this. Amazing. So here's the horse trail, guys, and here's the secret trail. Let me see. Maybe I will know. Yes, I know where I am. Okay, that's here. There are you going up, and there are you going right. And here is this is the trail to Blooming, guys. There's a restaurant. And you go right, there's another trail there. Okay, cool. And we are back, guys. Back at the green trail. So guys, I'm many walks here. I think I've walked here for 6, 8, 10 times already, so you've seen it already, I think. But maybe not this green. No. I love this trail. It's the snake trail, guys. It's all the way doing this. Wow, guys, did you see this before? So I'm doing okay, guys. There's a little snake of a little spider web on my camera. So I'm doing okay. My back is not hurting that much. Only if I push it. Only my legs are hurting. But I think that's a little bit normal, so I'm doing okay. Love this hike. So guys, I'm all the way at the end of Schorrel. On this side is Schorrel, and on this side is Bergen. Pretty amazing. Lots of
joy and pleasure to millions
biking people today, guys. Not so many mountain bike. There's a mountain bike trail here along this hike. Maybe I will see them later. So guys, I'm almost at the water source. They put it up for the summer. It's a really good thing, guys, to have some water in the forest for people. But it's only one, so you have to do this trail in order to get it. And you can get there by bike. And it's a long way for the people to walk this, especially with kids. I think not much kids are here today. Maybe on the bike, but not by foot. And the green arrow again, guys. But I'm almost at the end now, guys, of the green trail, because I'm doing a little different walk, as you know already. Doing a little secret trail. It's an old mountain bike trail, not the other one I went earlier, and not the one in another vlog. Very different one. So guys, here's the water source. Very clean water, guys.
The wise rabbi once said,
"Wah, I love it."
If I am I, because you are you.
So
and you are you, because
let's
I am
walk
I.
on, guys.
Then I am not I, and you are not
all
you.
All people here. So guys, into the forest again. Just a little more the green trail. And on the right side, here is the trail, guys. But this is not a mountain bike trail. So I thought, but it's in use now. So guys, not the official mountain bike trail, but that's okay. They're not supposed to ride here the bikes, but they do many times. So maybe I ran into one or two mountain bikers, but that's okay. I don't care. It's not the official trail, so they're not supposed to. It's beautiful, guys. Really beautiful. again, guy, another trail. There was the mountain bike trail there. They lay all bushes here, trees, so the mountain bikers can't come through here. So this trail, guys, this trail I walked one time before. This is a beautiful trail, guys. Awfully quiet. This is amazing. I love this trail. I don't know, guys, I'm walking for 1 hour. A little bit hurting my back and my butt, but I'm doing okay, so let's go on. So quiet, guys, here. Damn, I love it. So guys, if you want to know where this trail is, leave it in the comments below, guys. I will hook you up and you can walk this trail also. No one's here, guys. No one's here. Even have a little climb, guys, or downhill. So that's the end of the trail, guys. Here we are at the open field where everybody walks. Maybe you know it already here. At the Hoekweg, guys, and you go up here. Whoa, guys, I'm already walking for 2.5 hours. sorry, lady from the physio. It's going okay, guys, but I'm walking a little slower now and it's a little bit hurting, so I know that I walk too much. That's okay. I'm doing my best. So I don't know how much kilometers, guys. I'm thinking maybe 8, 9. I don't know yet. We'll have to look later. Still beautiful, guys. It's 2 in the afternoon. It's 2:30, so and it's beautiful, guys. Very hot. Well, hot as in walking, guys. There's a little cold breeze that you can't see, but I can feel. But that's great. Not sweating as much as I supposed to be, but it's great. Love it. So going to the store, guys, or for some lunch, late lunch, and then going home again, I guess. But first, going out of the forest. That's another 2 to 3 kilometers, guys. So. Let's walk on. So that's the end, guys. Hope you liked the vlog today. See you next time. Give it a thumbs up.